shoot longhorns, so I'm hoping to get a bigger buck than I did last year. Hopefully stand by and we'll be bringing y'all a hunt soon.
From a 92 degree hilltop stand, new location on the hilltop stand. It's basically in the middle of a field, but plenty of deer have been browsing through here. We got Sherry's down in Soggy Bottom, Country Boy is over in Sand Hill, and Hammer and Samantha have got the big plot, which is not a big field, covered. I gotta finish getting set up, boys and girls. We're a little early, it's 5:30. Which, September 2nd, Labor Day. It's usually warm around here. Well, here we go, boys and girls. Here we go, 2019 deer season.
That's okay, I've got a bigger crown. It's got a gecko on it. Look at them shake! Go, Stevie, go!
That's going to wrap it, folks. Lots of does, lots of yearlings, but that's what we'd expect this time of year. We'll see y'all out there again very soon. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Say bye, girls.
Bye.